often parents say to me that they don't know how to talk to math about their children because they don't understand it themselves. Yep. And my book, Bake Infinite Pie with X Plus Y, introduces quite difficult topics. And some people say, oh, but if I don't understand this topic, how can I talk to my child about it? And I want to say, that's great. Then you can say to them, well, I don't understand this either. Let's figure out how we can find out more about it. And there are so many resources all around. And then you can explore the library and you can look things up on the internet and find videos and show that it's good to think about things you don't understand, because that's where you have the potential to grow and become more intelligent.